with several undefeated world champions and at least one sure-file Hall of Famer in Manny Pacquiao. Boxing's 147-pound welterweight division may have the biggest fights, as the Pacman and undefeated American Keith Thurman, who each hold versions of the WBA world title, train for their July 20th showdown. Another high-profile welterweight fight has been announced. Undefeated IBF champ Errol Spence Jr. will fight WBC champion Shawn Porter this fall, and the Pacman wouldn't mind facing off against the winner. His team has been hoping to fight a third fight this year in December. Prior to the Pacman taking on Thurman, he had strongly considered the 25-year-old Spence, while Porter has served as a sparmate for the Pacman in the past. The two reunited this past weekend as Pacquiao guested on Fox's Inside PBC, hosted by Porter.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Who would you want the winner?
Huh?
Gusto mo ba yung winner, Spence or Porter?
After this.
Spence said earlier this year that he'd be willing to fight Pacquiao.
I guess the fight that definitely could be made, me and Pacquiao. Not looking past Mike Garcia at all, but I mean, it's a fight that I don't have to think about. That's another pay-per-view fight.
Terrence Crawford holds another title in the welterweight division, while Danny Garcia also remains among the top of the list. And while he is retired, Floyd Mayweather Jr. may still be the big money man among the 147-pounders. The final details for the unification match between Spence and Porter have yet to be released, but reports suggest that the pay-per-view fight may happen in September at the Barclays Center in New York. If the Pac-Man does decide to pursue one of these elite welterweights, the contract negotiations should not be a problem. Most of them, with the exception of Crawford, fight under the PBC banner. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.